Operation Prosperity Guardian Report. Objectives. Operation Prosperity Guardian is a multinational security initiative launched by the United States to address security challenges in the Southern Red Sea and the Gulf of Aden. The primary goal of the operation is to ensure freedom of navigation for all nations while bolstering regional security. This initiative comes in response to the escalating Houthi attacks originating from Yemen, which threaten the free flow of commerce, endanger innocent mariners, and violate international law. Participants. The operation brings together a coalition of 10 nations, including the United States, United Kingdom, Bahrain, Canada, France, Italy, Netherlands, Norway, Seychelles, and Spain. These countries will jointly address the security challenges, with some conducting joint patrols and others providing intelligence support in the Southern Red Sea and the Gulf of Aden. Timeline. The U.S. Department of Defense announced the establishment of Operation Prosperity Guardian on December 18, 2023. The operation will be coordinated by the already existing Combined Task Force 153, which was set up in April 2022 to improve maritime security in the Red Sea, Bab el-Mandeb, and the Gulf of Aden. Impact. The operation is expected to have a significant impact on maritime security in the region. Around 12% of global trade passes through the Red Sea, and there are about 400 commercial vessels transiting the Southern Red Sea at any given time. The operation aims to protect these vessels and ensure the free flow of global trade. The World Shipping Council, WUSC, has expressed hope that the coalition will effectively defend the safety of seafarers and ensure that goods of all kinds safely reach their destination ports on every continent. However, the specifics of the maritime task force, such as the ships each country will contribute, have not yet been revealed. As the operation unfolds, it will be crucial to monitor its effectiveness in countering Houthi threats and ensuring the safety of maritime navigation in the region. Impact on commercial shipping. The Houthi attacks on commercial shipping in the Red Sea have significantly impacted global trade, with major shipping companies like Maersk, CMA, CGM Group, Hapag-Lloyd, and BP altering their shipping routes to avoid the region. These disruptions have led to increased shipping costs and potential inflationary pressures on global markets. The attacks have forced some companies to take the longer route around Africa, adding to journey times and costs. This rerouting has also been complicated by issues at the Panama Canal, which is already facing restrictions due to drought. The cost of shipping goods through the Red Sea has risen, with war risk premiums increasing significantly. This translates into tens of thousands of dollars of additional costs for a 7-day voyage. The impact is not limited to shipping costs alone. It also affects the price of goods and insurance premiums. The disruption has led to a 35% drop in traffic through the Red Sea, and if the situation persists, it could have considerable consequences for consumers and the economies of local states, particularly those in Europe and North Africa. Operation Prosperity Guardian. The multinational security initiative launched by the United States aims to address these challenges by ensuring freedom of navigation and bolstering regional security. The World Shipping Council has expressed hope that the operation will effectively defend the safety of seafarers and ensure that goods reach their destination ports safely. By providing military escorts for commercial vessels, the operation could help cargo ships move through the canal without being attacked, although this may result in further delays as vessels wait for safe passage. In summary, Operation Prosperity Guardian is expected to help mitigate the risks posed by Houthi attacks and support the continuity of global trade through the Red Sea. While the operation may introduce some delays due to the need for military escorts, it is anticipated to provide a more secure environment for commercial shipping, which could stabilize shipping costs and reduce the need for rerouting, ultimately benefiting global trade.